All right, these next couple songs, we're going to deviate a little bit from the contemporary worship for just a second. I hope that's okay, but as I've said before earlier, we grew up in youth group, and you know, sometimes there was some music that you heard at youth group or just heard around that time you were in youth group that wasn't necessarily worship music, but it was really fun. It was written by artists who were Christians, and these next two songs lean more into the pop punk variety, so it's kind of more of our edgy side, I guess, today. And so, allow us to be a little edgy, please, because sometimes you just gotta do it. If you listen carefully to these lyrics of this first song, it is definitely speaking about God. There's really some great stuff in these lyrics, but it's also just super fun, so I hope you enjoy it.
I'm going because I gotta get out of here. Stuck inside this rut that I fell into by mistake. I gotta get out of here. And I'm begging you, I'm begging you, I'm begging you to be my escape. Giving up, I'm doing this alone now, cause I'm filled and I'm ready to be shown how. It's told me the way and I'm trying to get there. This life sentence I'm serving, I'll admit that I'm every bit deserving, but the beauty of grace is that it makes life not fair. And I've been housing on this doubt and insecurity, and I've been locked inside that house. Oh, while you hold the key, and I've been trying to get out, and that might be the death of me. And even though there's no way of knowing where to go, promise I'm going, because I gotta get out of here. I'm afraid that this complacency is something I can't shake. I gotta get out of here. And I'm begging you, I'm begging you, I'm begging you to be my escape. Am a hostage to my own humanity, self-detained and forced to live in this mess I've made. All I'm asking is for you to do what you can with me, but I can't ask you to give what you already gave. Cause I've been housing all this doubt and insecurity, and I've been locked inside that house. Oh, while you hold the key, and I've been dying to get out, and that might be the death of me. And even though there's no way of knowing where to go, promise I'm going, because I gotta get out of here. And I'm stuck inside this rut that I fell into by mistake. I gotta get out of here. And I'm begging you, I'm begging you, I'm begging you to be my escape. I fought you for so long, I should have let you in. Oh, how we regret those things we do. But all I was trying to do was save my own skin. But so are you.
Got one more from that band, Reliant K. If you haven't heard of them, they're pretty awesome. They pretty much shaped some of my upcoming when it comes to music and
yes.
Faith. And yeah, that's right. There you go.
Reliant K.
Glad we got some Reliant K fans out there that we're not just being edgy all on our own. This one is definitely not like a song you would hear at church. And that's okay, because it's still awesome. And I hope you enjoy this song, and I hope that it brings you back to a time when the things you had to worry about were going to the dance and where you were going to sit in the cafeteria and all that kind of stuff.
Sadie Hawkins dance in my khaki pants, there's nothing better. Oh, oh, oh. The girls ask the guys, it's always a surprise. There's nothing better, baby, do you like my sweater? Sitting in the back of my next class, napping, gotta give a speech, then bow to the clapping. Told a funny joke, got the whole class laughing. Think I got a 10 from the light which I was basking. The Sadie Hawkins dance in my khaki pants, there's nothing better. The girls as the guys, it's always a surprise. There's nothing better, baby, do you like my sweater? By the cheerleaders eating, the quarterback asked me if I'd like a beating. I said that's one thing I won't be needing, since I'm rather smart and cunning. I took off down the next hall running, only to be stopped by a girl so stunning. Only to be stopped by a girl so stunning. She said you're smooth. To the Sadie Hawkins dance in my khaki pants, there's nothing better. Oh, oh, oh. The girls ask the guys, it's always a surprise. There's nothing better, baby, do you like my sweater? The Sadie Hawkins dance in my khaki pants, there's nothing better. Oh, oh, oh. The girls ask the guys, it's always a surprise. There's nothing better, baby, do you like my sweater?
Yeah, okay.
All right.